Here we are in the Teatro Theatre. I'm sitting here with Vadim. I think I got it right.
Yeah.
You are one of the Imperial Ice Stars. Thank you so much for speaking to us very quickly. Welcome to South Africa.
Thank you very much.
Have you been here before?
Yeah, we've been three times with Swan Lake production, with Cinderella on Ice production, and with Sleeping Beauty on Ice production.
Do you like it here?
Yeah, it's very nice. It's very nice. People with very
it's nice.
Nice atmosphere.
It's nice and cold and rainy today, or as you like to call it, summer.
Yeah, but no, this moment in Russia, minus temperature.
Yeah.
Like it.
This is a nice summer's day for you
to
open your production here. How long does it take you to rehearse this production?
Oh, we have approximately 2 months rehearsal for the productions in Moscow.
Okay.
Yeah, and it's very interesting because we are trying to do something new. Because, you know, everybody knows Nutcracker's story, typical Christmas fairy tales.
Yes.
But we try to create something new, something unusual, put some more characters, more tricks, more magic.
How often do you fall and hurt yourself rehearsing this thing? Because you do some wicked stuff up there.
Yeah, we have lots of rehearsals.
Oh.
Lots of rehearsals, yeah.
If I had to try that on the ice, it would be also Nutcracker, but not the same Nutcracker. We're cracking some other nuts, I can tell you that much for sure.